ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट सेशन. इंटीग्रेटेड इक्वेशन पर फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शंस ओनली. रिमेंबर, फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन मीन्स नथिंग बट रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन डिपेंड अपॉन द ओनली कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ द वन ऑफ द रिएक्टेंट ओनली. क्लियर? सो व्हाट हैपेंस जस्ट इमेजिन इन दिस इन दिस क्लास ऑफ रिएक्शन इज यू नो द रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन इज प्रपोर्शन टू द फर्स्ट पवर ऑफ द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ रिएक्टेंट. नथिंग बट हियर आर टू द पवर ऑफ वन, हियर वन ओनली. सपोज रिएक्टेंट इज कन्वर्टेड टू प्रोडक्ट. I want to calculate rate in the but change in the concentration of reactant by the time only. So next my function is there minus dr by dt. Rate of reaction directly proportional to concentration of reactant only, no? That's concentration of reactant proportionality. I am removing the proportionality. I use one constant nothing but rate constant. That is called like a rate concentration only, constant only. So for liquid students, I rate never be here negative value. So I want to calculate rate in the positive value. So multiply this total equation with the minus. So what will get that dr by you get a dr by dt with here plus dr by dt minus kr. So look at the, I want changes the terms. Look at the, I want shift here the kr value into here, dt value into here. Say once again, look at here the dr by dt only. I want transfer the r terms one side. Okay, that's why only I'm shifting r value here and dt value here only. So what will get the dr by r minus k dt. Integration both side, you have to integrate both side. What will get the integration do the integration by the look what will get the r by r is what will get the, you'll get r only integration r plus my sorry is equal to minus k d will go so because integration will cancel out. So kt plus integration constant, integration constant only. Here also case one I'm taking, again I'm taking case one. What I mean temperature t is equal to zero, temperature t is equal to, look at it again here the I want to calculate integration constant value. So here two possibilities at zero temperature, zero time, what is the concentration of the integration constant also I am calculating. Again I is the constant for the integration and its value can be determined easily. So I value can be determined easily when time and time is equal to zero, when time is equal to zero concentration r is equal to r naught. R naught always remember initial concentration, where r is the initial concentration of the reactant only. So what will happen when you substitute the r by t value is equal to 0, this total term is become 0 only. So it means here the I is equal to, so integration both sides, look at the integration r naught is equal to, r naught is equal to minus k into 0. Look at the, what is there here the integration value, nothing but integration of r naught, nothing but initial value. It's a initial value only. So when you substitute the value, substitute the value in the first equation is there, no? So what with the integration r is equal to minus kt plus integration r naught. R naught nothing but initial concentration of reactant only. Here change in concentration, initial concentration, rates constant with time only. Rearrange the equations. What are the rearrange equations are then r terms are one side you have to take and kt you will get. Okay, what integration r by r naught? Change in concentration by initial concentration is equal to minus kt only. So I want to calculate rate constant k. K is equal to 1 by t. K is equal to multiply into so divide only. 1 by t integration r naught by r. Clear? So what happens is look at this integration I want to convert logarithmic only. Okay, no? Logarithmic only. So look at that time t1 is equal to integration r1 is equal to kt plus integration r naught only. At time t2, look at there. I want to calculate different time on t1. Okay, no? Here integration t2 only. So what will get the here the integration r2 is equal to minus k2 plus integration r0 only. Look at this equation 3, the equation 4 and equation 5 only. Subtract the equation 5 and 4. This will look at both are same, don't be confused here. R1 t1 here r2 t2 only different. Then substitute my minus, what will get the minus value 5 minus, you know. So what will get the integration r1 minus integration r2 is equal to, look at there kt1 is then kt1 common just consider minus minus of kt1, it will get the cancelled out. Sorry, minus is a t1 is then, sorry, here t1 is then it'll be checking this. So what is the integration r integration a minus b, a by b only, no? That's the main integration a by b is equal to k. Look at there, k is common only, no, minus or minus plus only. K common, you take the t2 minus t1. So what is the k is equal to 1 by t2 minus t1 integration by r1 by r2, r1 by r2. So we will go for this, we will go to this integration r by r0 is equal to minus kt. If you write draw the graph in between the look at the integration of k initial concentration of r with respect to time only. You look at negative slope again. K is negative slope only. Look at the students say this one is both equations are there. Look at the idea this equation y is equal to mx plus c. If you plot initial concentration r against temperature. So look at this y is equal to mx plus c. If you draw a graph between the integration r with respect to time only, you will get negative slope only. K will k is negative slope only. So look at this one is the equations are there. K is equal to 2.303 by t log of r naught by r. What happens is natural logarithm is there. I want to convert logarithm base 10 only. That's different. Logarithm base 10. You want to convert logarithm base 10 means I have to multiply with 2.303. You know very well this value. K is equal to 2.303 by t log of r naught by r. Okay, this one. Because students remember here, we just made a graph and draw the graph between the 1 by t and look at the one, look at the we can make time with respect to time and okay, log r naught by r only. If you draw a graph in between some, look at the straight line equation. Okay, a slope value of the k by 2.303 only. K by 2.303 only. Sometimes gas reactions that takes place in instead of the concentration, you will mention pressure only. K is equal to 2.303 by T log of P initial by the P. You can P pressure at time T, pressure initial only. So an initial value T. The change in value makes the initial value, this change in value of the pressure only. Clear? So for suppose instead of the concentration, we mention the pressure only. So 2.303 by T log of, look at that. Here they mention is there, no? P and just consider it there, no? It's mentioned the value is equal to this one, or this equation only. Okay, this equation only enough. Okay, they applied the ideal gas equations on it, no? For Raoult's law. That's the ideal they are taken. Ideal Raoult's law. Let's have the half life time of the first order reactions only. Rate of reaction. Generally, radioactive element is there, no? That half life time, how can be calculated? Means you know very well. First order reaction very, very important. K is equal to 2.30 by T log of R minus, so R initial concentration by R. Look at the T half nothing but change. If suppose you just consider the at 20 minutes time, 30 minutes time is there, no? Like the R T 50 minutes time is there, no? The initial concentration will become half. So nothing but R value change in concentration R naught by 2 will come. R value is equal to R naught by 2. Means 50% of the R will be consumed only. So what I mean, the above 2 value I'm substituting. T I'm taking, T half I'm taking. Here R value I'm taking R naught by 2 only. Substitute 2 values going to K is equal to 2.303 by T of log of R naught and initial concentration R naught by 2 mentioned is R naught by 2. What will you get the what you know go for both will cancel because 1 by 2 will come the log 2. So 2.303 into log 2 nothing but 2 value will get the look at T of is equal to 2.303 by K log 2. Log 2 value is equal to 0.301. Yes, multiply this both equation, both values will get the T half is nothing but 0.69. Very, very important. Half life time of first order reactions, and this is value. So, for first order reaction, T half is depend upon the initial concentration. So, for first order reaction, T half is half life time independent of the initial concentration only. It's not dependent upon initial concentration only. So, students, here, this is a look at this very graph, very, very important. For zero order reaction, nothing but concentration with red time. Zero order reaction is rate of reaction independent of concentration. Clear? For first order reactions is then direct proportions only. For second order reactions, they mention graph is slightly with changes only. Okay, for concentration versus time graph only. Okay, time rate versus concentration, concentration versus time, very, very important. Look at there for zero order reactions is then this graph will come. First order reaction, second order reactions only. Next one is pseudo order reactions only. What are pseudo order reactions? Some of the chemical reactions they come under category of the first order reaction. It's called pseudo. Pseudo means false first order reactions only. So the order of the reaction is sometimes altered by the conditions. Considered a chemical equation reaction between the two substances. When of the one of the reactant is present in large excess quantity, some other one is during some other less quantity only. Suppose look at I'm taking the extra hydrolysis only. In extra hydrolysis, at time is equal to 0, concentration of the ester is 0.01 molar. Just consider 0.01 mole. Here the concentration 10 moles are there. When you go for hydrolysis, what happens after a time t is there, no? the concentration of the ester is becoming to zero, the concentration of acetic acid becomes 0.01 moles, the concentration of ethyl alcohol becomes 0.01. It means at time t, total completely ester hydrolysis. If you observe the change in concentration, it becomes zero only. Initial this one is, final this one is. Initial this one, final this one is there. But look at the observed change in concentration of water molecule is a very, very minute value. So very minute value change in concentration of this chemical reaction is on the rate of reaction is not dependent upon the water molecule. The concentration of the water does not get altered much during the course of the chemical reactions. So the rate equation mentioned rate is called K into ester into water only. But in terms of water can be taken as a constant. The equation has become to the constant. If you take constant is 1 only, no, rate is equal to K into this value. But when there is a K value is independent of the concentration only, no, and the rate of reaction, the reaction behaves as a first order reaction. Such reactions are called as pseudo first order reactions. Inversion of cane sugar only. Sugar is undergo hydrolysis only by the acidic medium is forms glucose and fructose. The rate equation is equal to, it could depend upon only concentration of cane sugar. This called as pseudo first order reactions, not depend upon the water molecule. So these type of chemical reactions are there now. One is major, one is a minor is there now. If you consider the minor value only you are taking, major value taken negligible only. All I will discuss when I'm discussing about the chemical equilibrium, discuss the pure water, pure solid, always taken unitary reason. No? Same concept also apply here, you'll get clarity. These are regarding the first order equations. Very, very important first order equation, half-life time.